that this film will finally get rid of this idea that Ethiopia is a dry desert, that in fact that is flat. In fact, it's the opposite. It's mostly mountainous and naturally green, and it's beautiful, and it has 70% of Africa's mountains, and some of the most ancient cultures and religions. And I just hope that people have a positive, loving, complex portrait of Ethiopia so that they can come visit and see how... And I tell people that it's even more beautiful than the movie. Every week people are writing me from Argentina, from New Zealand, from Korea, from Lithuania, telling me they saw my film and they're fascinated by it. They want to visit Ethiopia. Even 2 days ago, a man from Belgium, who was playing at Leuven Film Festival, said he wants to come. I will show you. He found me on Twitter and he said, I just saw your movie. I never know anything about Ethiopia. After seeing it, I want to come and see it. I've never seen an African country like this. So I hope that it'll make a big impact. I've traveled around Ethiopia and I really do think we have a special country, and I hope more people come visit it. I decided to do a film on Ethiopia because I love it. It's where I'm from. It's my country of origin. It's what made me who I am today. And I also feel a sense of responsibility to give back to my country with my education and work opportunity I've had in the United States. And I love my country, Ethiopia, and this is why I've decided to make a film about it. I think Europeans have a better understanding of Ethiopia than Americans, but still, most of them don't really know anything about it. I mean, they know a few things, like maybe they've tried in Jara, or they say that we're beautiful, things like that, you know? But it'll be nice if they come visit and try in Jara from the origin, the coffee from the origin, and see not only the beauty of the people, but of the land as well.
Good kono. Bakutarak mit saram gwende di taputali bagaju.
Bir tabi fili gal evren, kabille mutat gönder mi elde resen?
Asma tenyot ara.